everybody day going. So yeah, I really like, there's nothing bad that I have to say about these. Real windy. And Gus caught me right there. But yeah, I mean, love it, man. Very comfortable in the face too. Stock padding ain't too bad either. Yeah, I don't know. I haven't decided. I mean, only reason I could see keeping goggles too is for audience. If somebody was with me and wanted to see it. But other than that, I don't see no reason to keep them. I wouldn't go back. The dial alone. Worrying about the touchpad, no back button. I mean, battery lasts a long time too. Move my center stick sensitivity down to 40. I seem to like it. It's good signal too.